configured Copa planning. Now we will plan sales and standard costing planning in KEPM. Planning setup planning. Here we have to maintain product which we have created. For this, go to planning package, change . We will take EX1s to SX1. Here our controlling area is SAC, planning code is SAC, period and year. So in period and year we will plan for current month only. Record type billing document F. Sales quantity, our sales quantity in kg, so we will take kg version 0. Save it. Now enter planning package, click on SAC tree, here we have to select EX1. We will also select other product line also, GX1. GX1, SX1. Here we will take cell quantity. First of all, we will take 10,000 sales quantity. Select this all line. Go to evaluate. Here our standard cost has been arrived as per our cost component structure. We will see cost component structure one by one for each of these products. Here we have configured packing material in direct material, so packing material column is blank. In cost component structure we have configured both raw material and packing material in direct material. system is taking too much time. System is almost hang, so we will close this system and open it once again. And task